Angela Mugavero, come on down.
Who is that? Hey, that's Amelia Mugavero's mom on The Price is Right, although you heard them get very Italian. Mugavero, Mugavero.
Right, right. He got close.
Very close. Not quite right, though. And you saw Amelia cheered her mom on. Her mom, of course, made it on the show. We're showing this because The Price is Right is celebrating 50 years, and Amelia is here with us to talk about her experience on the show. So thanks so much for making the short walk from the newsroom into here.
It wasn't hard.
To chat with us. This is really cool because this is a show that a lot of people see growing up, and that a lot of us, when we get sick from when we were in school, we would get sick, stay home, and watch The Price is Right. I have a lot of memories of that. But you were on the show, and you got to meet Drew Carey. Tell us about that.
Okay, so it was actually my birthday trip, and my mom was like, okay, we have to dedicate one day to try and get on The Price is Right if we go to LA. And I was like, okay, fine, not thinking anything would come out of it.
Right.
And so we really did have to dedicate a whole day to go to CBS Studios and get on The Price is Right. And so we actually went to breakfast beforehand, saw Drew Carey at breakfast, said hi really quick.
Wow.
He didn't know that we were going to the show afterwards. We were trying not to disturb him because celebrities and all. But we went to CBS Studios and just had so much energy all day. You know, you really do have to have so much energy to, you know, really make good TV. And so I had a hunch that maybe we would get picked. And when they actually call you up, the room is so loud because there's like 300 people in the audience. The room's so loud that they have to put your name on a poster board to know if you got called down or not.
Wow.
And I remember it was about the second name called, and we were looking around and trying to see who was coming down to go to Contestants Row, and I look up at the stage, and it was my mom's name. Right,
That's awesome.
And I look at her, and she looks at me, and we're like, oh my gosh! And you can see like our reaction on, you know, on the camera. We were just so genuinely shocked, and it was just such a cool memory.
So she was an original four at the very first of the show.
Yeah, the first one called.
Okay, we saw your mom did go up on stage, and she actually did pretty good. She won a few prizes.
Yeah.
But we're curious, did she share any of those prizes with you?
I know, I put up a fuss, right? So when she won on Contestants Row, she won the first round of bids. She got a she got a set of designer luggage from Tumi, and she shared some of those pieces with me. And then she went up to the first game, and I think the game was called Plus or Minus, and so she won two trips from that game. Went to Savannah, Georgia, and the other to Tampa, Florida. And she took my aunt, her sister, to Savannah and me to Tampa this past summer.
Okay, so she split it with you.
Yeah, yeah, she was fair. She was fair. Because I like to think that I helped her win some of those games. I was like doing the two and the three in the audience.
So you deserve it.
Exactly,
you
exactly. Oh, and you can see my reaction there. Oh my gosh,
I love it. I love looking at this.
I was so in love.
And you look identical to your mom, by the way.
Yeah, yeah, we are pretty alike, for
and
sure.
And so some lucky Oklahomans have also made it to Contestants Row, and you got the chance to speak with a few of them for a story that's airing tonight. Is there one story, though, in particular that kind of stood out for you?
Gosh, they all have such unique stories, but I think the one that I'm really excited to share is this man who was dead broke when he got on the show, and he got called down, won, you know, some really big prizes, and he attests The Price is Right to getting him a career in Hollywood, and he's made some pretty awesome movies that I think we would all be familiar with, but I'm not going to spill the beans too much. I want you to watch the story and check that out for yourself.
That's a great tease. Amelia, thank you so much. And tonight at 8, CBS is airing a two-hour special celebrating 50 years of The Price is Right. And then, of course, you don't want to miss Amelia's special report, Oklahoma's biggest winners, on News on 6 at 10.